instead.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim.
Not like my poaching. Take a look.
someone there.
important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
could it mean?
Return of the Dragonborn?
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clement?
Not today. I'm just not ready. I'll make the climb and I'll drop that. That is safe.
Where the graveyard is?
My daughter's driving me crazy. So forgive me if I'm a bit on edge.
By the gods, it's true, isn't it? A dragon has attacked Whiteland. How could mere men bring down such a beast?
Don't go setting the place on fire, okay?
Good day.
Yeah? All right, then.
Cost your fancy magic someplace else.
Mind yourself with that fire. Don't burn anything down now.
They say your thick storm cloak murdered the High King. With his voice, shouting him apart.
Those bears are making Miss Temba so angry. I hope you can do something about them. Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar.
Ah, such a fine day. I hope life's treating you well, friend.
You're not supposed to be in here. Can't a man have a bit of privacy? Get out of here!
So, a dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age. We will see if you truly have the gift. Show us, dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice. Boosh! Dragonborn, it is you. Welcome to High Hrothgar. I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here? We are honored to welcome a Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. We will do our best to teach you how to use your gift in fulfillment of your destiny. That is for you to discover. We can show you the way, but not your destination. You have shown that you are dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow them? Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Rho, the second word in unrelenting force. Rho means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb more sharply.
Roll.
But learning a word of power is only the first step. You must unlock its meaning through constant practice in order to use it in a shout. Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Roar. As they appear. Well done. Again. Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Bori. Master Bori will teach you Wuld, which means whirlwind.
Wuld.
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thing. Approach Master Bori, who will give you his knowledge of Wuld. Master Wulfgar will demonstrate Whirlwind Sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Bori?
Rex!
Wulf! Now, it's your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your Whirlwind Sprint to pass through before it closes. Quick mastery of a new thum is... You are now... Retrieve the horn of... Remain true to the way of the voice.